the bats! Come on! Some of us are doing this! Big scary man wears a cape, jumps out of the shadows and beats up useless thugs? Anyone? No? Good!
Get past me, bats, and I will fry you!
Listen to me carefully.
Surprise! You know, Bats, I always thought there was a spark between us.
Women in the last 3 months. Each had her throat slit and was left post.
They were all lucky to be chosen to receive my gift.
I doubt they would agree with you.
Really? How about you, Miss Cassidy? As you take the elevator to your apartment each night, open the 6 locks to apartment 433. Remember you forgot to buy your cat food. Again.
How do you know where I...
As you sit down on your favorite red chair, cat on lap, just waiting for something to happen. I can make it happen, Sarah. I am your salvation.
Pacification system deactivated.
now before the power comes back on.
Where can I get me one of those? Any second now, power comes back on
and you fry.
Both gonna die in there.
You're safe now.
You going after that crazy witch? I saw her heading out of the door as we got out of the room.
She won't get away. I'll stop her and then her boyfriend.
Good. Listen, I'll go try and get the ventilation system working. If you find her, don't go easy on her. For me. Thanks again, Batman.
Ooh, you're getting warmer!
Excellent. I'll leave it to you then, my dear.
Get him! Ugh.
why this smile's next to certain names.
You're the detective, you tell me!
Harley is subdued, and I have a print scan.
So you can find the secret lab in the gardens?
Yes. Harley's been everywhere on the island, so I'm calibrating the scanner to only show prints that have traces of chlorophyll.
Okay, listen, be careful. I rerouted a Wayne Tech satellite to show thermal scans of the island. The gardens are showing up hot. Something bad is happening there.
Will always help those who are stuck.
Name is Victor Saz. For the record, the patient has transferred from Dr. Cassidy, who is on leave after the incident last week. Hello, Victor. Please, take a seat. Guards, you can leave us.
Sorry, Doctor. Warden's orders. I can't leave you alone with him.
I understand. Hello, Victor. How are you feeling today? Victor, I can't help you if you don't speak.
Depressed. Does that help you? Can you get into my mind, Doctor?
Why depressed?
I'm just thinking about the one that got away. The one I chose. I needed the mark. I want the mark!
Thank you.
And to be fair to the little scamp, she did an okay job. Let's call it a B+. But between you and me, I need to...
I should pick up Harley Quinn's trail. I can't waste any time in finding the Titan production plant.
What the hell was that thing?
No idea.
He's here!
Doctor's cook. Stop it.
Stop this now, before it goes too far.
Stop? But everyone's dying to see what I do next.
Let him go now.
Really? Okay, if you say so, then. Whoopsie!
No!
You really need to speed things up, Bats. At this rate, you'll never catch me!
I need to shut down power to this room.
Isley, November 12th, 11:33 a.m. Good morning, Pamela. How are you today?
Fine. Today is a special day.
What do you mean?
This is the anniversary of my new life. When I found my true self, my destiny.
Are you referring to the event with Dr. Woodrow?
Yes. What else? Of course, at the time, I thought Jason had poisoned me. But in retrospect, he did me a huge favor.
And why do you believe what he did has helped you?
He showed me the bigger world. A world I should protect. Of course, my first offer was rejected.
Offer? You tried to kill everyone in Gotham.
Well, sometimes you need to prune back hard in order to make something flourish.
Please! I'm not important. I can't help you.
You're lucky to...
He's here!
It's the bat!
Don't let him hit you, you idiot! Finish him up, Batman!
Get him on the ground and stop on his face!
Anytime soon? Thanks. Are you okay?
I'm fine. I eat punks like these for breakfast. What were they doing in here?
The ones that weren't hitting me went over there and started doing something to the power controls. I have no idea what they were doing.
Looks like Joker has booby-trapped this control box. This is going to be tougher than before, but it's a risk I'll need to take. To the generator ahead.
Well, aren't you the persistent one? That's always one step ahead. It won't be long before I have an army of Titan monsters at my fingertips. Just imagine me being carried through the streets, stepping over the corpses of all those innocent citizens. It's going to be glorious, oh, I can't wait.
Get me out of this thing!
Listen, the bat is on the way. If you see him, send the annoying doctors to hell. That's the down one, right?
Yeah, they're going down.
Good. And remember, if you hear a collar go off, Batman's here.
Joker's men are all wearing the security collars. I'll need to take out the operator first.
He doesn't stand a chance. Not a chance.
Batman's as good as dead. Batman better not try and mess with us.
The hostages are still in danger. I need to save them before I carry on.
Batman better not try and mess with us.
I've incapacitated the main threat, but the hostages are still in danger.
Stop it from getting to me!
Joker wanted the entrance to the Titan production plant guarded. I should pick up Harley's trail again so I can find it.